Som a Badia del Vallès i quan parlem d'aquesta localitat ens ve al cap
un nom futbolista del Futbol Club Barcelona. Si tu creus, pot ser un altre cap de Sergio Busquets. Sergio Busquets.
Què tal, Sergio?
Sergio, how are you?
We can say
that you're playing at home today, definitely, because Badia del Vallès is a place that's always related to you. You grew up right here? Here, right here is where the school was, my grandparents' house was. It's also great pride to be here. To collaborate with the Cruyff Foundation and Barça as well. We're here, as you said, today to open this pitch, this Cruyff Court, and we'll also bear your name. I suppose it's also great pride to be able to collaborate with the Johan Cruyff Foundation. We all know Johan, not just in the sporting sense, but in the social sense as well, a person very committed to helping with everything that happened in the world. So I'm very happy we had that meeting and they explained everything to me. We arrived at an agreement very quickly because it was a unique opportunity for Badia and for the kids at the schools in the area. The 210 pitches in 18 countries around the world. Other players are also helping with the initiative, Puyol, Iniesta, Boyan and Xavi. I suppose that Johan, wherever he is, will be happy with the way you're helping him and move this project forward. That's what he was fighting for, I'm sure. He explained to me everything. And I think it's a great chance for the kids in society today. It's great that we can do this. And I think it just shows the confidence that Johan has in us, and Barca as well, and the players. Personally, I had the opportunity to get to know him with the Catalan national squad. And I also get to know him as a person. Now you're 27, you'll be 28 in a few days. One day you were a kid and you played here. To what point is it important for kids to play sport? Well, I think sport gives you a lot in life and it helps you as a person. I think football in particular, like you can bring that together with your social life, and I think it was important for me, like you said, to have somebody who can help you. I basically spent my whole childhood with a ball and it helped me a lot. I try and help, I try and improve things. There's things that can be improved. What records do you have? What memories, rather, do you have of that childhood? When you were playing football around these streets around here? What do you remember first playing football? Well, I went everywhere with the ball. Here the streets are quite big and you can play in the street. But we were also fortunate because it's a smallish city. We had schools that had football pitches, whether they be shale ones or concrete ones. We used to play there. We used to meet up, the lads from the same street, the same class at school. We would spend whole afternoons there and when we were off school and the whole mornings. Now it's changed. Now everything was shale. When it was raining, there was lots of mud everywhere and you couldn't get the mud out of your kits. Now you've got artificial turf. It's really nice, nice and short, like you like it. Truth is, yeah, we're lucky. There's been a lot of advances in technology. It's not that we played badly when we were kids, but now you can play better. And I think it's good news for the parents and mothers as well, and the kids. It's a way that things have improved. How people love you around here. Everybody was crowding around you, especially the kids. They've seen me on the TV. I'm sure the majority are Barca fans. I feel very honored. I'm always proud to be here and to be from here. Everyone talks well about footballers, but when you ask professionals who would they like to be when they grew up, they say Sergio Busquets. Does that embarrass you a little bit, or do you like it, the fact that you're transmitting those values to the kids? No, I'm a bit shy and a bit embarrassed, but if I'm happy to represent a lot of things, I just want to do my best. I was trying to do things in the same way, the right way, and hope people will like it. Quickly, we'll have a quick look at the season that's just finished. It started really well. Then there was a difficult moment because we lost the league, the lead in the league, and then we won the cup as well. How would you sum up the season? I think it was a great campaign because we weren't able to bring in players in the summer. We had a really positive run of results. We had a great first half to the season, but then at some point we had a little bit of a crisis and then we were knocked out of the Champions League. But the team came back, the players who we signed were able to come in, that helped us. We ended the season really well with two trophies, and I think that's a great season. I think it was an unforgettable year with the birth of Enzo, the Busquets household, and your individual performance as well was important. Yeah, really important in terms of injuries as well. I had a problem with my hand at one point. That was difficult because that was when we had that run of poor results. But apart from that, I think it's been a really good season. Like you said, at the personal level, it's gone really well, and individual and team level as well. I think it's been really good. Have you changed in any way, being a father? I suppose you sleep less, but has it, do you look at life a little bit differently? That's true about sleeping, but now the priority is my son, for my men. But I have a pretty relaxed lifestyle. It doesn't change that much, but it's true that when you have a kid, the life is very different. Everyone knows that, I think, but it's the best thing that's ever happened to me, and I hope on a personal level with my son and with my family, I hope on the field as well everything continues well. If everything goes well, we'll have Sergio here until he's 33. I don't know to what point you're thinking about extending your career. You'll be 28 soon, but how do you imagine yourself at 33? Well, it's a bit of an unknown. I hope to be a better player, a more complete player. I think I'm a good player now, but I think I can improve.
Well,
let's hope I can see out the contract. Let's hope there's no problems with injuries. What I want to do is be important to the team and play well and bring things to the team. And when I can't do that, then I'll move aside and allow other people to take my place. But I just want the best for Barca. The best for me, that's the best for Barca. I was clear about what I wanted, and let's hope the years ahead can be as good as the years up to now. At the moment, no holidays for you at the moment, the European Championships. Well, we're really happy to have the chance because of the World Cup. Things didn't go too well last time around. There's been a little bit of a generational change. The young players coming in, we're all excited. We want to win the European Championship again. Sergio, thank you very much for your time. We aren't starting our holidays yet, but we wish him all the best in the summer with the European Championships. Then he can rest and come back, and we hope him all the best for the future, FC Barcelona.